You're living in our house now, Mom. We're not living in yours. Why do I have to keep telling you this? And then on Wednesday, you forget to pick up Nikhil from school. All of your meddling, these questions, and the TV show cause you to lose sight of the fact that you are not a good nanny.
You're the best damn nanny that you ever done seen. Fuck top 5 nannies and fuck top 3. I'm the number 1 nanny, don't fuck with me. Fuck any of the nannies, says they better than Ravine. Cause I'm 85 years old, 85 years cold, 85 years with my family on my back, so outlast everybody, all my fucking haters. Don't know me now, then you never know me.
It's a rap.
Get the guap, spin the rack on your nanny.
Spin the rack.
Come on through, give a dab to your nanny. If you're really feeling good, spin a track for your nanny.
Nani, 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 Nani,